The late rapper Tupac Shakur will receive a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame a week from today.
Say what you say, or give me that bomb beat from Dre. Let me serenade the streets of LA, from Oakland to Sacktown, the Bay Area and back down.
The news comes after the documentary about Tupac, Dear Mama, premiered last month. According to Variety, it was the most watched premiere for an unscripted show on FX Network. Tupac's sister will accept the star on his behalf.